Hello everyone, early morning as always, and I just because promise show you my new journals on travel style journals. So why journals? Because it's three. So this is alligator journal with some elastic cover. I will make from book page, just glue together five book page, decorative paper, some Mona picture what Mona sent me, inside just hope you will see some decorative paper, wrapping paper actually, this, and here also wrapping paper and just piece of scrap paper. So on this journal I will use mostly some picture what sent me Mona. So here is collage, stenciling, new stencil, greeting cards with rose. This piece I glue here to write something. Calendar page, here is, hope you will see, stenciling. I made some stencil and used here, label, stickers. This is, I buy on some store a bookmark, so I glue it here as a decorative element, and this picture is Mona, circle, just some paper to write. Triple package, just paper to write. So this is all picture from Mona, elements, star. Here just paper to write. This is, I buy on some store many of this envelope, so I use it here. As you will see, owl, napkin, Tim Holtz. Here just document, and I think this is a document from Christy sent me. Here just I buy on some another store bookmark, so it's cover from this bookmarks, and I glue it, this picture. Here just some another wrapping label from something, and I glue this picture. Here, collaging. Chocolate cover. This picture, here is belly band, open like this. So on this belly band is this stenciling and just paint flower. Mona envelope part of. Here is just some booklets, and these booklets I made from some paperback. So collaging here, collaging here, hope you will see, and collaging here. So here and here I will use my paper, what I will paint special from this booklets, and this is paper what Mona sent me. Inside this paper to write and this card Mona sent me, I think, if I don't mistake. So this is that page, like I show you, it's big sheets. This part of is from Ukrainian ephemera. Mona envelope, handmade doily. Paper doily. This tag I just try to paint from some paperback. By the way, corner package card from Mona. library card. This tag is plastic, and I will have several tag here on this journal. So about this tag, sorry, I will make on next few day a separate video. So it's plastic, recycle, and this card. Stash ephemera tea bag, small craft paper, material and labor record, envelope, checks page, Christie library card, library package, just craft paper, few craft paper, actually three. Just collaging, label, envelope. Mona sent me this picture, so I create, used envelope, part of envelope, and create this card. Napkin, just small part of Mona flower, napkin onto paper, collaging craft paper, and here, hope you will see, is from Mona fussy cutting, from Mona envelope fussy cutting. Another craft paper, and here just a card from Christie. And here is another Mona stamping onto envelope I used. Other decorative elements. This is another plastic tag, just mixed media background, and this leaves onto music paper, just journaling card, small. This is good day to you. Open like this. Leaves stenciling, just some butterfly. From Mona, actually. This punch card. Envelope. This is from Mona. It's empty. I don't put here nothing. Just check page. This paper I will found some time ago, so decided to use it here. So another Mona envelope, map, old map, plastic tag, matchbox, card. Collage in here. Ephemera. This is my paper. I will paint Czech paper, brown paper. Here. Another envelope from Mona, or not paperback, some paperback. I will buy on some second hand some book. So this is from that book. Another ephemera. Wait, sorry. Another ephemera. Christy sent me this. This is from Mona card. Cover from some Yamines, Ukrainian Yamines. So I glue this envelope to part of this. Library card from Christy, and this is card to journaling. Playing card, lion. Collaging. This card. Oh, by the way, I forgot to say you, show you and tell. Here, just a decorative element. This beads, leather piece, black ribbon, like a decorative elements, and here also a circle from book page. Hope you will see. Mona washi tape from Mona envelope, and this is just a decorative element. Once again, open like this. Tag, stenciling mushroom. This card from Mona envelope, just fussy-cut. Here, I don't remember who sent me this envelope, Mona or Christy, but I used it here. This element is from Mona for sure, but I don't show who sent me this envelope. And another book page, actually card to journaling from Mona. Music, small. Christy sent me this paperback, pickle, delicious pickle. And this is from Mona, gentlemen. This is part from Mona envelope. I use it here, just glue onto this magazine page. Monna fascikatin envelope. Monna library card. This painting tag. Actually, a tag like this is possible to use like a bookmark, but I decided to use like a tag. And here I just stamping onto envelope. I fascicut, used my leaves. Another leaves and stenciling mushroom onto craft paper. Part of Monna washi tape, check. Small envelope, nothing here, just a magazine page. Collaging here, I hope you will see. Collaging page. From the same book what I will buy on second hand, have this flower, so I glue this page here. Just card journaling, check. Leaves, some whimsical leaves I will glue here. Craft paper to journaling space. This is from Ukrainian, this two picture from Ukrainian school map, and my leaves from Monna. This open like this. Monna. Another bookmark and witch here. Corner package. Oh, and it's double package actually. Double package and I collaging, so I will use material and label record. Monna sent me this and this leaves, example from leaves. I will use this card. I will create another tag and this bookmark with which here. Open like this. Christy sent me this egg rolls paper bag, so I decided to use it here. Christy coffee, yumminess. Christy tea, super cool. So I put here just some paper and here just some Ukrainian matchbox. Hope you will see. Die cutting, it's from Monna. Open like this. This is just a banner, piece of banner I collaging here. Monna sunflower. So this is another collaging. So this is my next travel book, and this travel, the first what I wanted made travel book. On to travel book, I wanted to make some another smaller journal. So I will make this journal. But just because this travel book turned out as you will see, as alligator, so I decided to use this journal like a separate. And this journal I will make, of course, from mostly paperback paper. I will have a big paperback So I used it here as pages, and cover I will use acetate, glue just some paper, and to connect paper to cover I will use double side tape. Hope you will see it here. So it's also great to use, and nothing special here I made because I will made it onto my job, and this book page I will glue letter onto this book, just so it's brown. Mostly brown pages. You will see nothing special. Music, stenciling pages. And I will make another naked, actually. Naked travel journal. So I used my collaging paper. I used book page. Here I will glue only three book page. This is part of mono envelope. Just stamping onto brown paper and made it like a collaging corner package. Here nothing. So here I use some Soviet Union time computer paper. I will found sometimes the gold craft paper, some documents craft paper, just this paper I will buy onto some second hand. And this small journal have three small signature. Nothing special, I will say. So this is quick video about my three travel journal. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.